People laughed when I cried over someone who had died. A movie star, part of a TV show. Someone I will never know. More than 40 years, he played a part that spoke to me and touched my heart. To me, he was real, like the sadness I feel. Some people say reality is all subjective, and I agree. I fell in love, what can I say? And the feelings never went away. Through years of home life, chores and trials, work and play, my children's smiles. He was there and he took me to another galaxy. No other man can compare. And yes, I know this isn't fair. He isn't human, he isn't real. That doesn't change the way I feel. Part of my life, part of my youth. He kept his cool, he spoke the truth. The show goes on, I know the game. But to me, it's not the same. But someday when we reach the stars, build colonies on the moon and Mars, his face will once again be seen on some alien silver screen. And I'll keep searching while I can to find that perfect, logical man. But I'll be faithful to the end to my special Vulcan friend. People laugh.